Hey guys, welcome to Intellipaat. So in today's video, we are going to talk about one of the most essential components of blockchain technology, that is Hyperledger. We are going to discuss what it is and why is it, and we will discuss each and every aspect in detail. But before we do that, do subscribe to Intellipaat's YouTube channel so that you never miss out on our upcoming videos. Now let me walk you through the agenda for today's video. First of all, we'll see what is Hyperledger and its goals, followed by how does it work. After that, we will learn about Hyperledger Fabric, and then finally, we'll look into some benefits of using Hyperledger Fabric. Also guys, if you're looking for end-to-end certification training course on blockchain technology, then do check out Intellipaat's blockchain training certification course. The link is given in the description box below. So now, without any further delays, let's get started.
So what is Hyperledger? But before understanding what is Hyperledger, let us understand what it is not exactly. So it is not any kind of company or a cryptocurrency, neither a blockchain. Rather, it works like a hub for open industrial blockchain development. Now let's see what exactly it is. So Hyperledger is an open source collaborative effort created to advance cross-industry blockchain technologies. Exactly. So it's a global collaboration hosted by the Linux Foundation. So this includes industries like finance, IoT, supply chain, manufacturing, and technology. So the main goal of Hyperledger is, first one, to create enterprise-grade open source distributed ledger frameworks and code bases to support business transactions. And then to provide neutral, open, and community-driven infrastructure supported by technical and business governance. It also helps in building technical communities to develop blockchain and shared ledger POCs. And then it would educate the public about the market opportunity for blockchain technology. And also it would promote our community of communities taking a toolkit approach with many platforms and frameworks. Now let's see what all framework it has got for you. So it offers frameworks like Hyperledger Burrow, Fabric, Indy, Iroha, and finally Sawtooth. So in this video, we are mainly going to be focusing on Hyperledger Fabric. So what is it? Let me tell you guys that Hyperledger Fabric is a blockchain framework implementation. So it is intended as a foundation for developing applications or solutions with a modular architecture. And also it leverages container technology to host smart contracts, which are called chain code. And this actually comprises the application logic of the system. Now, Hyperledger Fabric is the modular, scalable, and secure foundation for industrial blockchain solutions. Now, the most notable change in here is that peers are decoupled into two separate runtimes with three roles, and these are endorser, committer, and consenter. Now, let's see how actually it works. So, to make you guys understand it better, let me take two characters. So, now meet Mr. Rick at your left-hand side, who runs an organic market in the US. And then we have got Mr. Bob at your right hand side, who grows vegetables in India. Now Rick uses blockchain technology to kind of run his transactions from various, let's say, growers, marketers, shippers, banks, and others. Now consider that Bob has agreed to sell his vegetable to Rick at a discounted low price. However, Rick needs other markets to buy the vegetables at the same standard price. So other than that, to get the product from India to the US, a lot of third parties are required to complete these transactions, right? Then these third parties may have to verify other aspects of the product, just like quality assurance, logistics verification, payment verification, and much more. But then, they do not really need to know about the special deal or the contract between Rick and Bob. So they actually should not be able to access Rick's confidential information and the details of Rick's and Bob's deals. In fact, Rick does not want this transaction even to appear on the ledger itself. So how will this be handled? Well, so Hyperledger Fabric handles all this. Exactly. So Hyperledger Fabric looks up for membership services and then shares the transactions only to the peers, no any third parties involved. Now in this two-party agreement, the transaction requires both the parties to render the same result. And then third parties who carry out the transaction only get to know the exact amount of information they actually need to know, with the help of course, permission and regulations levied on the network. Now, if Bob wants to check anything with respect to the agreement and deals, he just has to look up through an app. And after the membership has been validated, the two peers are connected and the results are generated. And then these results or the generated transactions are now sent to a consensus cloud for ordering. So just to sum up, in short, let me tell you guys in this way. So here we have got Bob, who wants to sell his products, and that is why he looks into the app for Rick's address on the network, okay? Now the app looks for the membership service, validates Bob membership, and once the membership is validated, Hyperledger Fabric connects both parties with their leads or deals. Now both Rick and Bob generate a result, which is the consensus cloud to be ordered and verified. And now once it is verified, Rick will receive his products and the same will be generated in the ledger.
Quick info guys, if you're looking for an end-to-end certification training course on blockchain technology, then do check out Intellipaat's blockchain certification training course. The link is given in the description box below. Now let's continue with the session.
And now let me tell you guys what were the benefits of using this Hyperledger Fabric into the transaction. So first of all, it establishes a decentralized trust in the network and then exposes only the data that you want to share. Now tailors the blockchain according to industry need with a pluggable architecture and also easily programmable with all the languages. Now some of the tools that are used in Hyperledger Fabric are Hyperledger Cello, Explorer and Composer. Now Cello aims to bring the on-demand as a service deployment model to the blockchain ecosystem, which would reduce the effort required for creating, managing and terminating blockchains. Now then we have got Explorer. So Hyperledger Explorer can view, evoke, deploy and query blocks or any other relevant information stored in the ledger. And then the Hyperledger Composer. So it is a collaboration tool for building blockchain business networks, accelerating the development of smart contracts and their deployment across a distributed ledger. Now let's take a case study and understand how actually Hyperledger is used in real-time industries. So here we are going to take a case study of Monetago. So Monetago is a software development company based in New York that works with financial institutions and central banks across the world. Now Monetago wanted to lower the risk for financiers on the network. So their main goal was to help the small and medium enterprises to gain better access to financing through the real-time exchange for a secure and fraud-proof invoices. Now many small business owners would like to sell the invoices at a discounted rate, and then the third party would worry about collecting them. But then many firms were too small for any bank to work with, so they won't put a lot of time into factoring small invoices when they could easily earn more processing invoices from a larger enterprise. For example, factoring in India delivers a reported $219 billion to the country's micro, small and medium enterprises. But then this leaves another $188 billion on the table as unmet demand. So Monetago actually evaluated and selected the best blockchain platform to use, and that is the Hyperledger Fabric. So the business logic and hashing were developed to prevent fraud and then go live with the production system and monitor its performance. So in just 3 months after going live, the network already serves a significant percentage of the factoring market in industry, processing thousands of invoices daily with no duplicate financing. So this volume is growing quickly with companies representing the vast majority of the market lined up to join. So today Hyperledger has an impressive list of more than 100 members. You can simply see in the image that how big industry leaders are working with Hyperledger. So considering the trends and advancement in the technology, the Hyperledger platform looks pretty bright, and this is the right time for you to start your career in this field if you are interested in blockchain technologies. And then there are various opportunities awaiting you. So you can simply become a Fabric developer, a Hyperledger developer, a Fabric architect, Hyperledger architect, or a Hyperledger engineer. So many options to choose from. And you can also see the average salary of blockchain or blockchain Hyperledger developers, which is so great. So after watching this video, if you wish to learn more on Hyperledger and build a career in blockchain technologies, you can simply visit our website and you can simply choose blockchain certification training course, so you can grab an opportunity to launch your career up high. Intellipaat offers the industry design blockchain training that is directly in line with clearing the blockchain certification. So you'll get hands-on experience by working on real-world projects, and upon completion of the training, you can apply for the latest or best jobs in the industry. And now with this, let me summarize what we have discussed in today's session. So first of all, we started with the definition of Hyperledger and then its goals. We also focused on Hyperledger Fabric and its working mechanism with an example. Then we moved on to its benefits of using Hyperledger Fabric. We also saw a case study and finally career opportunities into this domain.
Quick info guys, if you're looking for an end-to-end certification training course on blockchain technology, then do check out Intellipaat's blockchain certification training course. The link is given in the description box below. So this brings us to the end of this video. If you have any queries, then do leave a comment in the comment section below and we will get back to you at the earliest. Thank you for watching.